say something, I'm back with another video. Before we get to it, make sure you like and subscribe, check out the description box and follow my channels. Hit the like button because we are on the road to 100k. More people hit the like button, the faster we get there. Before we get into it, man, bruh, hey, if y'all ain't heard what happened, man, make sure y'all pray for PNB Rock. Man, bruh, make sure y'all be safe out here, man. Life is crazy. I say it all the time. Life is precious. Life is crazy, man. No kidding, man. Let's get to it.
Or Joe and I made it. And that's why I'm walking with my head to the sky. Na-na-na-na. Niggas talking crazy like they on street shit. And they already know my vibe. Na-na-na-na. My eyes broke, they already showed me their weakness. Plus with this 30 on my side, every day a different ride. I get a kick out all these foreigns, drive you crazy every time. But it's just me, myself, and not this time. Look, it's me, myself, and
I've been tweaking, hardly ever sleeping, always overthink, feel it, trying to tuck the rhyme, sick of popping pills, man, this shit.
Hey, bruh, hey, I'm like, I ain't gonna cap, look, when it comes to G Herbo, I first heard him, I couldn't get into his style of rap, I couldn't get into it, like, it was like on beat, but off beat, it was weird, I couldn't get into it, but lately, I've been feeling the music a lot more. I guess, catching his vibe or whatever. Getting a feel of, trying to, guess, go along with the flow or whatever. And I've been paying attention to the music, listening to the bars. I like it because, bro, like, I like the fact that he can still speak on when he's going through stuff, when he's going through mental stuff. As men, we have so much pride that, hey, we all talk, man up, toughen up, walk it off, and stuff like that. So therefore, when it comes to when we going through certain things, we don't know how to speak about it. We don't know how to talk. We don't even want to talk about it unless you somebody's real close friend, and the person that's going through something know that you can actually comprehend them type of conversations. If you can't, more like they still on the toilet, and therefore we still end up with nobody to talk to about certain things. All of us, bro. And then, that ain't good. You need to talk about it because, hey, pressure breaks. What is it? Pressure breaks pipes or, you know, bus pipes, whatever. And that's your mental. You holding all that stuff, holding it in. Eventually, that mental gonna pop and ain't gonna tell how you might react. You might completely break down and be on some super sad and super crying, or no, it can go the other way. But if you like the song, make sure you go play the other version, the original version. No pause, no commentary. Hit the like button. Also, I started a car review channel. Link will be in the description. Make sure y'all follow up.
I be waking up in chills, like I'm having seizures. Talking, I be preach. I don't know no preach. Nah. I don't fuck a rap fucker. I don't want no features. Used to be with demons. I got tired of feeding. Told my own haters, nigga, I don't need you. I was on my ass, barely had cash. Still gave niggas my last. Now they got amnesia. Sent niggas away, like they on visas. I still be with demons, but for my own reasons. Now I'm always in LA. In a different region, put me in the Hall of Fame any given season. Can't live in Chirac, cause I'm sick of niggas grieving. I'm ready to go back, cause I'm sick of niggas breathing. Sick of niggas breathing.
That's a cold bar right there, bro. That's a cold bar. Hey, for me, it's like, bro, G Herbo, a lot of artists, even though you never forget where you come from, and your past will never forget who you are, but at a certain point, bro, you gotta stop dissing people, bro. They gotta stop dissing people, bro. Even though he didn't say exact name, but his ops know who he's talking about. So therefore, it's like, bro, you have a family now. You are winning. You win, and you got a family, bro. The family is a winning part. Plus, the family is major. The family is everything, but that winning part is, oh, that's so much greater. But you got all this, bro. What's the point of doing all that, bro? Most of the people that you beef with, I say most, I ain't gonna say all. Most of the people that you beefing with, you doing better than. At some point, you gotta let it go and grow up and be a man, bro. Like, for real. Look at all the situations that's going on. Even right now, as I'm currently reacting to this video, the situation with PNB Rock, bro. People, do not show your location, bro. I don't care if it's you or the person you're rocking with. Locations, cars, should not be shared, bro. For real. And before you stop at a location, knowing that you're not from that city, find out where you're stopping at first.
And that's why I'm walking with my head to the sky. Running on. Niggas talking crazy like they on street shit. And they already on my vibe. My eyes broke, they already showed me their weakness. Plus with this 30 on my side, every day a different ride. I get a kick out all these foreign drive you crazy every time. But it's just me, myself, and now it's time. Look, it's me, myself, and look. My hand up on my fire, my hand up on. And not because I want you to see how it's feeling sweet. Cause I want you to put my feelings to the side, just my feelings to the. My heart's so big, sometimes I cry over street shit. Big mind, it's just me, myself, and now. Cause I'm the only person that really cares if I don't be shit. And I try to talk to God, but I'm afraid cause we ain't spoken so long. They probably think I only need shit.
Hey, Boogie, he be doing his thing, bro. First song I ever heard from him, dog. Then he was in that house with the two chicks. I forgot the name of the song, but first song, bro. Like I always say, make sure you put your best foot forward, because I don't know if that was his first song for everybody. I kind of highly doubt that, but hey, I think that was the song that made him go up to get to the status that he's in now. And he's been grinding ever since, bro. He's been applying heavy pressure with good music, bro. And his talent is great. His talent is majorly great, bro. But the title, bro, itself, Me, Myself, and I. You are your biggest competition, and you your biggest supporter. Make sure you support yourself, bro. Even when people ain't. I do it for myself. I practice what I preach over here, especially on that one. Make sure you support yourself, even when people ain't. For real, man. Because you, the main person that you should be depending on is you.
Look, you trying to ride my wave, you might drown and get seasick, baby. So much pressure in your stop worrying about creases lately. I used to make all of your problems my problems, baby. I put three zeros in the back of what I already need. Happen in my bank account, now I got more commas, baby.
Shit get realer when you richer and it's still amazing.
I'm buying Lamborghinis instead of going half on babies.
Working and securing bags, how you think I'm lazy? Like this money was religion, used to think it's saving.
A bitch finesse me more than once, so it's hard to persuade me. Niggas be asking for too much like they thinking I'm Jay-Z.
But if I speak out like I'm gay, they gon' say that I'm crazy.
Similarities between our cities, I feel like we neighbors.
If they say they don't fuck with us, I just feel like they hate us.
That's what I'm saying, and I don't know if they be faking. So I'm walking with my head to the sky. Niggas talking crazy like they on street shit. They already on my vibe. My eyes broke, they already showed me their weakness. Plus with this 30 on my side, every day a different ride. I get a kick out all these horns, drive you crazy every time.
Hey, I like that, man. Make sure you like and subscribe. Catch the next video.